ครูฟอน good morning
สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีครับ
สบายดีไหมคะ
สบายดีครับและแล้วคุณล่ะครับ
สบายดีค่ะ
Oh, I sound so pro, don't I? Well, we've done money all week. What are we going to do today?
Asking for money.
Asking? Oh, no.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, you may as well. At least we'll understand it. I can imagine that it is Chan Kho Ngun Mak.
The girls. Chan Kho Ngun Dai Mai.
Oh, yeah. Chan Kho Ngun Dai Mai, which means it's a lady saying it because it's Chan. I would like some money, please.
Yes. Yeah. This what I want to talk about today is about call, the words that you use call.
I want.
Or can I have?
Call.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can I have money, please?
Call.
Or can no. I or I want, yeah.
Call เงิน.
Call เงิน ได้ไหม?
Mm.
That sounds like more polite, you know. ได้ไหมคะ? ได้ไหมครับ?
Which means, can I please, yeah?
Yes.
ขอ เงินได้ไหมครับ?
How about you want to have a beer?
ขอ beer ได้ไหมครับ?
Yes.
So the ได้ไหมครับ just makes it polite.
Yes, please. Like, can I have it, please?
And ขอ, which is down and up.
Yes.
Is I would like.
Yeah.
It's a nice word. It's a proper word, isn't
can
it?
Can I have also.
In and around the city, all the time I ever hear is, ow. Ow beer.
Yes,
it's, that's
actually,
like really bad slang, isn't it? Really?
It is bad slang. Kor is better.
Yes. Pom kor beer.
So that means crap. The language you use is polite.
Yeah. Ao beer. Nung kwot.
Quick.
Yes.
Leo leo.
But kor is a much nicer word, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, it is more polite.
Okay, there we go. A polite way of saying I would like your money or a beer or anything else you want. Anything, you can apply
house,
it to anything. Yeah.
Cars.
I forgot
your dog.
I've just realized how tired you are. We'll see you again tomorrow.
Yes, of course.
Brilliant.